feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this. The heat, I feel like summer. She feel like summer.
Hi there, everyone. We've had a good start to the American Challenge Cup. We're now into the second round of matches of this pre-season competition.
Yeah, and I think the fans have taken to it in the first round of matches and have turned out in force here. Good atmosphere in this stadium.
Our match today, Barcelona against Newcastle United. Well, you know all about Barcelona, I'm sure. You know about him too. I just wonder, in this game, it might just suit him to give a little bit of extra influence today.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Barcelona's lineup here. Arturo Vidal starts with Ivan Rakitic in midfield.
And they're going to go with one striker up front.
Newcastle United's lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Marco Reus plays with Dele Alli in the centre of the park.
And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out and out attackers.
Thank you, BC Play Stadium. Enjoy the game.
Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
Now Clivert. It's a quick break. And he tries to chip here.
First chance and he's missed it.
Well, I don't know if it came too early in the game for him.
Neymar. Now Clivert.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
What a good moment and a good goal for Newcastle United.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Different angle on it here. So Newcastle United have the lead. Ivan Rakitic. Now, this is an interesting attack.
tried his luck. Well, he's had a goal. What a goal!
Well, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He's flew past him at some pace.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ivan Rakitic. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And here's the shot. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Neymar. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. The cross is long towards the back post. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Well, how far out was he? 30-odd yards. Finds the left-hand side of the net with a beautiful volley.
In goes the corner. Rice! And that'll be another corner. Corner's taken. And they managed to score here. And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders just didn't deal with the first ball in.
Well, I think there's been a bit of practice gone into this corner because they all knew what they were doing. And boy, did it come off.
And Newcastle United have the goal.
You see it happen so many times where the corner is a disappointment. It hits the first man. Not that time.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Barcelona benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that play-on advantage. Now, can he take them on? Not a good challenge by the defender. And shoots! Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Marco Reus. Oh, he's through. Wants to chip the goalkeeper. Over the goalkeeper, and in. Brilliant. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
11, Marco Reus.
Murillo. Taking on the defenders. Coutinho.
He's got his shot off now.
He got in the way.
Jota.
He made a real mess of that chance.
Didn't he just? I don't know if he took a bobble, but that was a shocker.
Vidal. Ivan Rakitic. Possibilities for Barcelona.
The shot's on.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Ivan Rakitic.
Shot's on here.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
The verdict is another 4 minutes of added time.
4 minutes of added time.
They want to use the width, Newcastle.
And they're doing it well now. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Coutinho.
Time and a bit of room as well for Coutinho.
That's a silly tackle, really.
Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
That's worth a look at our replay angles.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
No support, really, up with the deliverer of the cross. It's a wasted ball into the box.
A real shock to the scoreline here at half-time.
Marco Reus, how well did he do for you in that first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Tries to chip here. First chance and he's missed it.
Well, I don't know if it came too early in the game for him.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Can put them in front here. And he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Tried his luck.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Corner's taken.
And they've managed to score here.
And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders just didn't deal...
Marco Reus.
Oh, he's through. Wants to chip the goalkeeper.
Over the goalkeeper and in. Brilliant.
He got in the way.
Shot on.
He made a real mess of that chance.
Didn't he just? I don't know if he took a bobble, but that was a shocker.
That's a silly tackle, really.
Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know...
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Can really get at the opposition here. Steered through.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Vidal. Well, this was it on, was it off, was it on kind of deal. It's wrapped up now for Arsenal.
It's a statement of intent, isn't it? Around £35 million for this lad, but he's got good talent, good credentials.
And now the shot!
The shot gets blocked. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Boateng. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Excellent challenge. He saw the look from the up. This could be it.
And a goal! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
He's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. And now a throw-in. It's Barcelona with a substitution now. Jensen. Hakimi. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Dembele. Boateng. Dembele. Vidal. Boateng. The attacker's done, looking for a through ball. Jensen. Now Kluivert. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. And it is time for a substitution in this match. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Coutinho!
That's a good strike in the end, and just wide.
Yeah, he did hit it well. Not sure the keeper was getting there, you know.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Ousmane Dembele has given it away. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Coutinho. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Dembele!
Here it is. It's a goal. And they've got one back. Eventually, the keeper has to pick the ball out of his net. He's done so well in repelling everything else, but this one was too much for him.
Well, he's a super keeper, but he's not Superman, is he? You just cannot expect him to keep stopping those shots.
One is the scoreline.
It's Messi.
Messi now in full cry. Put into the middle. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Lionel Messi. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Lionel Messi. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Vidal. Boateng. Coutinho. A chance to break away now on the counter. Trying to get the ball. Lionel Messi. Now this is where Leo Messi loves to work in the wide areas. Delivered into the box.
Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him and his fans. Just look at this again and see the tremendous technique to somehow divert the ball into the corner.
Yeah, it's one thing getting your body up there, but another timing it correctly, because if you're a fraction of a second out, it will go high or wide, and he gets it perfectly there.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Boateng. Now it's Usman Dembele. Jordi Alba. Comes in strongly. And there is the final whistle, and it's a win for Newcastle United. Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
Tried his luck. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Corner's taken. And they've managed to score here. And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders just didn't do it. Marco Reus. Oh, he's through. What's the chip, the goalkeeper? Over the goalkeeper, and in! Brilliant! Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Dembele! Here it is. It's a goal. And they've got one back.
Now, this is where Leo Messi loves to work in the wide area. Delivered into the box.
Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him.